Does over whisking pancakes really ruin them? Let's try them.
Try another.
Both pancakes turned out great. These ones had a little more cakey, dryness to them almost. These ones were a little lighter and fluffy. So let's find out which one's which. Which one's got the purple? These are the folded. These are the overmixed. So overwhisking pancakes does not ruin them.
It makes them better.
Quick comparison between the two. Undermixed, overmixed.
I'm closer.
I don't see much of a difference.
Me neither.